Hey guys, this is Jason from Wikitech. Welcome back to our channel. Hope you are good and doing great. In this video, let's discuss what are the things we need to check after purchasing the brand new system. In YouTube, I have seen plenty of videos like guidance before purchasing the system. But what I was talking with you is after purchasing the system, we need to do some physical examination to the system by ourselves, like checking the ports, any dead pixels on the screen, whether the hinges was working properly or not. By the way, before going to the topic, I have a small request. If you don't mind, please subscribe to the channel and tap on the bell icon for further notifications. Please subscribe this Wikitech channel and tap on the bell icon to receive the latest updates. If you finish the unboxing immediately, please don't rush into the process like doing the installation process of the Windows. Please don't do that. Just observe the surface of the laptop very closely, the surface, the bottom, all the corners, and also observe the screen also with the side angle. If you found any marks, dents, scratches on the system, then it represents this may be probably used one, or even it should be manufacturing marks. Then you have rush to ask the company to provide the refund, or even you are also eligible for again brand new system. Firstly, testing the screen by finding any dead pixels on the screen. There are many ways to find the dead pixels on the screen. The easiest way is just go to the Google, type white wallpaper HD. I mean, we need to download the pure white background white wallpapers. Then download any two white wallpapers and name it as file 1 and file 2. Now put the file 1 as the desktop background and just observe the screen closely. If you found any dead pixel, just observe, note that area. Now it's time to put the second file as the desktop background. But if you found the same dead pixel on the same particular area, then we can confirm there was a dead pixel on the screen. So it's better to contact the seller immediately. Check the LCD screen hinges by closing and opening of the lid. If you found the movement is not good, then it represents the hinges was not fixed properly. If you know how to fix the hinges well, then do it yourself. Then otherwise, better to contact the seller. Otherwise, if you keep using the laptop in that way, in future, if you get any damage, then you are not eligible for warranty because of the damage. Testing the signal range of the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity. If you found the signals was keep dropping rapidly when you sit near to the Wi-Fi also, then there should be probably chances issue with the Wi-Fi. To solve this, update the drivers and also just reinstall the drivers. If the problem doesn't solve, then there may be chances that the Wi-Fi chip was not working properly, issue with the Wi-Fi chip. Observe the performance of the RAM and hard disk once. While talking about the keyboard and the mouse port, it is very important to test each and every key in the keyboard from A to Z, including shift, numeric key, alt, all the function keys. Whereas some laptops comes with the numeric pad separately, so it's better to test each and every key individual by clicking, and we need to test it better twice whether the keyboard is working properly or not. While talking about the mouse, check the clicks and the response of the mouses. And also test the speakers. If you found the speaker sound was messy, then determine it's the hardware complaint of the speakers. Finally, the last but not the least, checking the ports. Nowadays, the laptops comes with USB 2.0, 3.0, Type-C, micro SD card port, audio jack port, and HDMI, whereas some laptops also comes with VGA ports. We must and should need to check all the ports individually, whether it's working or not. While talking about the audio port, especially most of the laptop audio port doesn't work. This may be due to the reasons of audio drivers. So better to update the drivers or do reinstallation. If still the problem exists, change the earphones, test with different earphones, then the problem still comes, means then it's we can say there was an issue with the audio port jack off. But keep in mind guys, if there was any issue with the port, it is not possible to repair that individual port. For example, if the audio port was not working, then it is not possible to repair that particular audio port jack. The entire motherboard must and should need to be replaced. Hi guys, if you identify any problem after purchasing a laptop from the first 10 to 15 days, then you have rush to ask the company to provide entire refund without any kind of deductions, or even as you ask, you also ask the company to provide again brand new system. But keep in mind, you need to inform the first 10 to 15 days only is possible. After that, you are not eligible for refund full amount, and also you are not eligible to receive the branded new system again. So my suggestion is, when you purchase the system, after unboxing, just make sure everything is working properly or not, because as I said, within the 10 days, if you complain anything to the company, then you have rights to ask the
complete refund, or even you can get the again branded new system.
Yep, at the end of the video, thank you so much guys for spending your valuable time with me. If you have any questions, please let me in the comment section. I will definitely answer as soon as possible. And I have a small request, if you don't mind, please subscribe this channel and tap on the bell icon for further notifications. Stay connected with your family. Take care.